There are many draw cards in this magnificent competition, and Chris Dawes is one of those, former Collingwood Premiership player, former Melbourne player as well, big Melbourne connection, involved with the Sorrento Sharks. Chris, you were there in the hard yards with the Demons. They're flying now. Can I start with that? Good to have you on the show as well. You must be proud of what they're achieving.
I don't necessarily take pride in it, but I've just enjoyed as an onlooker seeing a lot of the guys that I was close mates with now getting a bit of reward for effort, because as you said, it was some pretty tough times, particularly that 4 years I was there, and you can see they were sort of on the upward trend, and now they've gone on with that, and they look like they're going to cement themselves in the top four this year if things keep tracking the way they are.
And how are you enjoying it down here? You've had your injury concerns again. You're back from a hammy injury. How's the body?
Yeah, I just love playing down here. It's not ideal because I'm based up in town. It's not ideal sort of having to sit in the car for 2 hours and then run around and train. But I think the sign of a good club and a good fit for me is the fact that I can't wait to get in the car, battle traffic on the Monash Freeway, get down here and run around with my mates down here. I'll happily just keep doing this, even if I can't run too quick these days.
What makes it so good to be involved in a club like this? They've developed a good culture in a very quick space of time, haven't they? I mean, they win matches and they win premierships, which helps, but what is it about them that makes them stand out among most of the other clubs in the competition?
I think, well, besides sort of myself and Corpy, who's another sort of blow-in, the rest of the boys all live on the peninsula, and the further up the peninsula, closer to town you go, it's sort of a bit more suburban, whereas down here it's a real sort of country town feel, and that sense of community I think is why everybody loves being here and loves being a part of the club, and when we're going well, that shows in the way we play.
And you are going well. I mean, you've had a pretty good year so far. Got beaten last week, but you've won 6 of your first 8. Do you think you're playing better than you have in previous years? As we've mentioned many times speaking to people today, it's a much different competition now. But do you feel that you're at a level you need to be at?
I think it's so difficult to compare us to last year, because last year we were winning quite easily majority of games. Whereas this year, even against sides that may be on the bottom of the ladder, we're having to grind out wins. So that's really satisfying, because every win actually means quite a lot. But I don't necessarily think we're going any better than we were last year. There was a patch through the middle of the year last year where we were beating everybody by 100 points. Mm-hmm. And admittedly, it was a lesser competition, whereas this year I still feel like, we're a long way off our best team just through managing a few injuries. And then also, we haven't played complete games, and part of that is good opposition doesn't let you dominate for 4 quarters, but I certainly think we've got a lot of upside in us.
So do you feel there's more of a challenge this year, that sometimes last year unintentionally you might have been going through the motions knowing you're always going to win, it was always by how much?
There was an element of that, and much as you'd go into a game trying not to think like that, often even if we weren't quite on, we'd walk into quarter time, we'd be 5 goals up, and knowing that we could still put the foot down. That just doesn't happen this year, and that's a sign of a good even comp.
Good on you, Chris. Thanks for joining us. Now, just before I let you go, you're working as a lawyer in town?
No, I did my law degree. I'm actually working in finance. So if you need finance, come see me at Heritage Finance.
Good on you. It's a nice plug. Chris Dawes joining us on Game Face, and no doubt we'll talk to Chris again as the season goes on. Good on you, mate.
Good on you. Thanks, lads.